said it.
You really believe that? You really believe that?
Why would Miz lie?
When has Miz not lied?
Jimmy's got to take a step
down. He's a movie star.
He is a movie star. In this match.
Listen.
He's not lying then.
Listen, here's the deal. Miz never spoke to Naomi. Never took any interest in her. Probably never even knew she existed until the Usos won tag team turmoil Monday night. And Miz realized that he and Miz Dow were going to have to defend the tag team titles against the Usos at TLC. All of a sudden, this is where it all began, John.
Stop with the Oak Island King Solomon treasures, will you please? Miz saw a video of Naomi just having to be a coincidence,
John,
at the same time that Usos won the number
two. That video came out months ago. I'm sorry, but the video came out months ago.
Jimmy just saw it. Jimmy, you think it might be Ari Emanuel?
Jimmy's really got to restrain himself here in this matchup.
The greatest agent in the world?
Wow. I can't blame Jimmy. I'd be acting the same way. You know you would be too, John. Well, the referee, I think, just tossed Jimmy out of here.
He needs to go and make up with his wife and say he's sorry that Miz was just trying to help and he wants her career to take off too.
Well, Miz got what he wanted. And now Jey Uso is going to have to defend the family, defend his sister-in-law.
Defend against a guy helping? Come on.
I just cannot believe that that is really the way you see all this.
I'm trying to help you.
The flower said apologies.
Everybody.
From the Miz.
And the Miz just said this supposed agent thinks Naomi is supposed
voluptuous and hot. How would you know someone?
He made up the name William Morris Endeavors. He made that up.
You gotta wonder where Jimmy Uso's head is gonna be a week from Sunday at the TLC pay-per-view.
It's gonna be where it is.
Will
tonight
he be able to fight?
If Miz keeps this up, that's why Miz is doing all this. To throw Jimmy off his game and make it easier for Miz and Miz Dow to retain the title. That's what this is all about.
Well, Jay, oh! Samoa drop there to the Miz.
I've known Miz for a long, long time. Miz doesn't care about anybody but himself. He never has.
The Miz,
everybody changes, Michael.
Miz is now than he's ever been.
Wait a minute. Oh, wait. He does something for Miz Dow. How about Miz Dow?
And what would that be?
Made a name for him.
Ooh! Miz with a clubbing blow from behind. Off the distraction from Miz Dow. Skull crushing finale for the Miz. Shoulders down, and the Miz is going to steal this one.
Miz just introduced me to his agent.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure he will.
Might be in a movie.
Like I said, he didn't care about anybody himself.
Let's take a look back at this matchup here.
You are a grumpy old man.
Damian Miz down the stunt double, providing a distraction here. Jey Uso there at ringside, and then the skull-crushing finale from the Miz would put away Jey Uso. Jey Uso looking to defend the honor of his sister-in-law here.